4x3 direction control valves. Here we are studying 4x3 closed center mid position type direction control valve. That is, in the middle position, all ports are closed. A is closed, P is closed, B is closed, and T is closed. The symbolic representation is shown here. In middle position, all ports are closed. This is middle position. In this middle position, A, B, P, T all are closed. In first position, there is connection from P to A and B to T. In the second position, there is connection from P to B and A to T. And in the middle position, all ports are closed. This is construction of 4x3 closed center mid position direction control valve. And this is first position. In this first position, there is connection from pump port to cylinder port A and from cylinder port B to tank port T. When we shift the lever of this valve, the spool will be shifted to second position like this. In this second position, there is connection from pump port to cylinder port B and from cylinder port A, oil flows through the valve to tank port T. And in the middle position, all ports are closed. P is closed, oil cannot flow, A is closed, B is closed, and tank port is also closed. This is 4x3 closed center mid position direction control valve, but it is of rotary spool type. In first position, there is connection from P to A and B to T. In the second position, there is connection from P to B and A to T, and in the middle position, all ports are closed. P is closed, T is closed, A and B are closed.